Safety hole! Safety hole.
Much better.
Safety hole!
Hitman's gonna be a lot of fun next week.
Oh, hell yeah. Floating's gold! How about I just shrink and walk past these guys? Haha, they don't see me. I am sneaky. I can't do that.
Yeah, that's right, asshole.
What's the point? Hey, that one had a kinstone. You wanna match kinstone pieces, kid?
I just wanted to match kinship stone pieces.
What is that? Okay, I think I know what they... I think I've messed up now. Because I don't have enough keys to keep moving. I definitely can't get up there.
No, there we go.
No!
Yeah.
I'm so lost. Maybe I'll try and defeat these enemies, because it doesn't make any sense.
If kinship stones want to fuse, dude?
Huh?
The spirit wants you to fuse kinship stones.
Oh, wait, no. These guys are fine. Never mind. Oh, fuck, get out of here. Okay. Yeah, I need like a key, but I don't have one. Gotta be something over here, right? Here, I'll defeat these guys. Yay!
Hey.
Oh, okay, I got you now.
Hey, I see you, buddy.
No, he doesn't see you. Wait. Oh, okay, never mind.
I guess you can say I got an eye for this sort of thing.
No.
Did you see what I did there?
I see. Oh wow, that actually worked. I don't know how I'm supposed to do that normally, but whatever. Make my link grow!
You're gonna say that, and I gotta say thank you for that.
Now I have to leave. So, okay. I'm still lost, though, because I can't find
it. Wait, what is this place? Are these woods?
This is more of a swamp.
That doesn't make sense.
You're a swamp.
I'm just gonna make Lost Woods joke about it.
Okay, well, I'm clearly missing something here.
Tool. Those tool statues. Get back here, you you son of the bitches.
There are more ways to go.
What?
There are more ways for me to go. So I'm not completely lost. Oh shit. Go away.
Okay.
Yay, Kingstone. Did that? Yikes. Wow, skeletons automatically die if you throw skulls at them.
They just can't handle the skelly on skelly action.
I'm gonna run through this whole game with only one heart, I guess. Hurry! Fuck! There you go. Shit. Man, I gotta fight this guy too. Come on, baby, light my fire. I like the perspective shift actually, like, that's cool. Okay, oh, that's just... Oh, fuck me.
Well, had a nice trip?
I did not have a nice trip. I'm down to a quarter heart. Oh my god, I gotta do that all over. Damn, guy knocked me down a hole. Wake up in the morning feeling like my shit.
What?
What?
What? No, seriously, what?
I don't know. Come on! Wake up! Thank God. Oh, it's mine. Come back.
Come back in the shadow again.
Okay, got a key. This place is confusing. But I think generally speaking, the way to go is not right. Not up from the beginning. Ow! Okay, so I think I have to go. Some other time. Well, I have a key now, so. Thank God. Oh, I wasn't even desperately hearing for words. Whatever. Oh, hey guys! Nice to see you back. Did I say nice to see you back? Oh boy. Those arrows are just kind of floating.
Okay.
Oh my god. Rude. Who's got my number? I guess it's no one. Oh, fuck me! It's like, okay, I guess I'll go through the door. No one's here. The easiest enemies in the game. Ow! Almost full health.
Ah!
Aha! I've solved this very difficult puzzle. The dicks. Alright, what was the point? Okay, hold on. Hold up!
Oh, your god. Asshole.
Wait, really?
No.
What? Just a cut. Picking second. What? Ow. I can't do anything else. I need a. I need something else. What the hell?
Ah! Fuck. I'm an idiot. Damn it! Fuck, let's see what's in here.
Go away.
damn it.
Yeah, I can't do it. Where do I go, though?
I gotta be missing something, right? I don't get it. I used a key to unlock this place, but there's nothing here. Yep, so that's how you get that.
I do have to kill everything in this room.
Oh shit. Fuck you. That's right.
No.
Hold your chest. Really?
Ow. It's like, I don't get it. Like, where's the freaking dungeon item? I don't know what to do, man. I'm stuck. Yeah,
Damn it.
Try going to Sega 4, maybe? There's like a hidden chest. But I have the dungeon map, so I should be able to see all the rooms, right? Hold on, can you open your map real quick, just for my reference? Yeah, okay. Never mind. I don't get it. What do I mean? Oh, that's that chest. I don't even know how to get over there,
though. Yay. Following back down, that's great.
Oh boy.
Well, bonsai.
Yeah, that's all this is.
Well, I died again.
Well,
you want to take a break to get some food in you?
No, because I'll also be using that crate to figure out what to do next. So I'm just gonna eat and also look at the guide.
Cause I've explored everything. I gotta be missing something very crucial. Order.
Damn it. Shit, that's not it then. Roll. How does these skulls have hearts? What the hell?
Huh?
How did these skulls have hearts?
Good question, actually.
Fuck.
One
dungeon has taken us more time than the other, everything.
The rest of the game.
The rest of the game combined.
The fuck me!
You're sitting down now.
I want to eat.
What were you expecting to do about it?
No.
Nick, I think you dropped something on the ground. You should pick it up.
Okay. Where is it?
It's right there.
Right, right, where?
Proceeds to food check you. Right there.
Oh, man.
Thank you, Peach.
Alright, let's go to the Fortress of Winds. Ramen. Namin my ramen.
What? She's a what?
She's namin my ramen.
Yeah, stop it. Stop it.
No, no, I want you to lose.
No. Fuck off. Fucking quit it.
Oh my god, there's so much optional content that you could just skip. No way. Oh wait. Oh my god, this is one of the this has gotta be the longest section in the game. Dark enough. Oh my god. Okay. So I can't say that I figured it out on my own. That would be a lie. But I still think it's the dumbest thing I've ever encountered in this game.
Damn it.
All right, pilot, you ready for this?
What?
Puzzle. So you got these suspicious looking skulls here, right? Look, am I like maybe a chest might appear right here or something?
I am.
Nope.
What?
Nope. Got a bomb. Huh. That's it. That's what it was the whole time. It's the only thing I was missing. Alright, now I'm digging to my heart's content. God, you can dig fast in this game.
Did you pick up the shovel?
Huh? They're my mole mates. Alright, time to clear out this dungeon. Wait, it can dig through solid rock, but can't dig through skulls that I can pick up and break with my bare hands?
Brittle skulls. I guess that's where they draw the line.
Alright. Oh, it's a chest. With a gunstone piece. Ah. You're not trapped in here with me. Oh, wait. Shit. Whiz robes, suck my dick. Wow. That's all it was? Potion materials.
Damn it!
Okay, so... If I had to guess...
Where's that shovel at?
It is, It's through the middle.
Over here? Like, at the fall?
Get the heart piece then. Or not the heart piece, but the key that you're supposed to get over there first. Unless you already got it.
I don't know. I have to check.
Yeah, does this look here? It looks familiar.
Yeah. But I fell through here before. I don't know.
Okay. Does the compass not tell you all of the chests? Because I definitely didn't. Yeah, it doesn't tell you where all the chests are. That's dumb. Ow! Wow. Wowie zowie. Could have just fell. Didn't feel like it. How do I get over there then? Huh. All new problems.
Damn it.
Yeah, apparently if you walk too close to the wall, you disappear.
I can't roll?
No, you cannot roll. And I have not learned that lesson, apparently. Give me that. I want it. It's mine. Looks like a lot of these small chests are just kinship stones.
Kinship?
Shut up, pilot. Oh, that was not correct. So, oh my god. Okay, I have the mitts, but I need to explore like literally everywhere, I guess. Oh, what the fuck? What the hell was that?
That was a premature jump.
Fuck you. I'll just go right back. Fuck you. Hit and I'm dead, and none of these had fucking hearts in them. Found out where I need to go. Please give me a fucking heart. Nope. Guess I can't have that. What? Where do I get a key?
I think from them.
Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. Why would I be in here? That's dumb. It might be from one of these guys, but... That other one didn't come back, so... Sure wish at least one of them would give me a heart, though. Oh, fuck. Well, first one of the day. At least. Please save. Okay, I think it was over here.
Where do I go?
So you have the mitts, right?
Yeah, that's right, now I remember.
These hearts in them. We have to keep an eye on the clock, though. So he's missed about 5.
What time is it?
I think it was around 4 last time I checked. Actually, I'm not sure what the sword is. Okay, I'll try this again. Oh wow, that one gave me 50 rupees that I don't need.
I'm sorry for the loss. Shit, wrong one.
Please give me a fucking key. That did not give me a key. Where the fuck do I get a key? Oh my god!
I've been here before, I think. Yeah.
How do I get over there? You know, that's probably what the key is, actually. You know what? Actually, let me check something. Get on my way. First off, I'm gonna check what's over here, because this is the direction of the boss room, but I don't think I. Okay, yeah, I definitely can't get through there.
Fuck! Fuck you! Motherfucker!
Okay. This temple pisses me off. Actively. Actively irritates me.
Let me check the time real quick.
I am so tired.
It's not 4, it's 3.
Is it 3?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right, because we didn't change the mic earlier.
You're asking for the impossible right now.
I just can't remember. Were there any big spots anywhere?
I
those things. Chased. Hold on.
Shit, no!
Don't worry, I just extra rupees.
Oh.
Okay, well, not a kinstone. That's good, I guess.
I thought it took away his shield.
No, it might do that. I'm so lost about what I should and shouldn't be doing. I'm pretty sure there's nothing here. Ruffling my jammies here.
There we go. Now you can't do anything, you shit.
Wow.
Some say he's still digging. Some say it's still being an asshole to this day.
I've thoroughly investigated this whole fucking place, and I have not found anything. I'm about ready to just dig through everything. Oh wow.
What?
Dig it at supersonic speed.
Machine turbo.
Looks hilarious. Well, still think we're gonna finish the game today, Pilot?
Shut up.
What the fuck am I missing? You know what? Fuck it. Look at the guide again. I don't care. I also want to eat my burger. Side-by-side ASMR stream.
God damn it. Fucking Christ. Damn it! Thanks, asshole. God. I'm gonna get something to drink. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Okay. So it's a room that you can only get to as a Minish.
Oh.
If you want to look at the map, or well, I guess you can just pay attention to where I'm going. It's over this way, I believe. It's over by the floor masters. Yeah, so you need to shrink down in here. I completely forgot about it because the game shows you that it's the key drops down there. I just forgot about it completely. Yeah, so let me try and figure out how to do this normally. Answer is I can't. I have to take damage. I have no idea how to do that.
Wait, do I have to kill the four masters?
Yes.
How?
One arrow shot kills them, or they take three sword hits.
Really?
Yeah. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god.
You alright, buddy?
Yeah, I'm doing alright.
Having a mini orgasm there?
Yeah, that food was really good. Alright, now question is, which way was it to the door? Yeah, I'm not sure how you're supposed to do that without falling down. That's not fair. Okay. Here. I go. Open up the door. Fuck me, okay? Oh, thank God. Ugh! All right, let's see if I can do this boss with half a heart. You know what? Take me, actually. That makes my job easier. You gotta jump down.
Yeah.
Oh boy. Take the one that they're around. Oh, they just leave. Well, I kind of wish I had been able to get another heart, but whatever. Hello there, friend. You look nice and friendly. See, he's just gonna fist us real quick. Just as all friends do. Ow! I don't like goblins! Ah! He gonna eat me! Ow, jeez. Let me out. Gimme. What you got to offer me? Oh, I have to... Enter your insides. Wait. Oh, fuck. Can't press R too close. Knock, knock. What's up, bitches? Hello? No, Let's play the crane game. Or, meow. He's got little nodules on his fucking hands. His little palms. Nodules. Oh, I gotta dig! It's gonna make it tricky.
No, damn it.
Go. I don't know which one's the right one. Fuck. Oh, hello. No! Took too long. Shit. Shit, 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 go, 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 go. And he killed me.
You okay?
Yeah. That just... Ugh. Creepy ruins. Shut up, Ezlo. Ezlo Miller. Take it. Hello. While you're opening up, I'll
eat a sandwich.
Mm-mm.
There we go.
I'm leaving. Don't worry, I was on my way out. No, go away. Go away. Well, one more. Thank you. Spiders. Oh, the spider actually saved me.
Just like corpse spiders?
No, not like... What? What'd you call them?
Corpse spiders. No, from Diablo. I was making a big Diablo.
Jar of spiders.
Yeah. I thought they were called corpse spiders.
No, it was a jar of spiders. Alright, this one's rough because you can't really tell. Okay. Oh, no. I wanted to dig more. Out of my way. Jeez.
Just throw my OCD mad.
Freaking the... Oh my god, really? No, give me some fucking hearts. What is with this game and not wanting to give you hearts? I might lose because of... the fucking game, not actually thinking I need any hearts. Oh, nope. Stupid spiders. Give me some fucking hearts, please. I don't like goblins.
Come on.
Oh, wow, you're already at the boss?
Yeah.
Oh my god, you kind of... Get disintegrated, boyo!
Fuck you! No, no!
Shit, it's not here.
That kid, like, but what you're looking for is in another castle.
No.
Ow. Ow.
Look, I actually got the Ocarina of Time.
Wait, really?
Oh, man. I was fucking kidding. You don't even get the element yet. Oh my god. Thinking about it. What?
Damn it, come on. I didn't want to do that.
It's the middle button, man.
I keep pressing the left one. Or the right.
The only thing that opens that menu is this button. Yeah, I want a Temple of Droplets, please. Elder Library, and he's semi-retirement town library. Okay, I guess I'll go to the library to meet the library. His name is El Biblioteca. Pilot, you know what this means?
What?
Yeah, it's like right there, too. Oh, this is the doghouse! That's right. Yeah, you don't even get the element from this one. That's why there's 5 temples in the game. Because they're like, fuck you. You get another one. Alright, where's the fucking library? No, seriously, where's the library? I don't know.